The BCCI representative to the ICC will be Mr. Shashank Manohar. And being the virtue of the board representative in the ICC, he will take over as the ICC chairman.
The IPL governing council is headed by Mr. Rajiv Shukla, with Jyotiraditya Sindhya, Mr. MP Pandav, Ajay Shirke and Saurabh Ganguly as the members of the governing council. The ombudsman is appointed by the board, Justice AP Shah, who would look into the complaints, if any, with regard to conflict of interest. The board also decided to have people appointed in the board who are professionals, so that the board could be managed professionally. The entire annual general report, which has been circulated to all members, is already uploaded on the website of the board. So each and every paper which is circulated to the members of the board is now put on the website and is available to each and every citizen of this country. So as far as whatever I had said a month before, that we would clean up the systems and would try to run this board in a most transparent fashion. Pakistan ke saath khelne ke liye humko government ki permission ki zarurat padegi. To hame government se baat karni padegi aur jo government ka decision hoga usi mutabik board ka decision hoga.